Hey, racist, why don't you suck a white supremacist? That's what you're really good at, you piece of. Wow, that's a lot of bad words in 3 sentences here.
So young, so cute, so stupid.
Order a salad.
Do you kiss your sister with that mouth? Or are you too busy trying to breathe with it? Well, I don't have a sister, for one. And, I am pretty busy trying to breathe with this mouth.
This video is not even suitable for 5th graders. Anyone who watched this for true info should bleach their eyeballs and consider suicide.
A stupid that up into her gringa. Kill yourself. So it looks like I have some bilingual fans.
You should fire Jenna Green. She obviously has zero insight and taste, and quite frankly, she adds nothing to the show, is annoying, and is a distraction.
Your tweets are hot garbage. You work for a far-right white supremacist blog. Just own it and stop gaslighting your idiot readers. Do more YouTube videos about everyone calling you an idiot cracker. I could watch those all day. Well, David, I think you got your wish.
Y'all should know about fake news since y'all eat, swallow, and enjoy the news coming from Mother Russia. Traitors, all of you. Fake patriots, all of you. Well, I'd like to say the Daily Caller is real news, for one. And two, none of us are from Russia. I don't think we have anybody working here from Russia, do we? I don't even know anybody from Russia, actually, to be honest with you.
Dude, there's Sergei.
This guy is controlled opposition. Make no mistake, he is a leftist, Marxist, communist demon crap. Demon crap. He said, or she, I guess. She typed demon crap. That's, wow.
You disagree?
I am not demon crap. Believe it or not, I'm Scandinavian.
Question for the Dairy Callers teenage video spokesmodels with bad wardrobes. What exactly are the Dairy Callers journalistic standards and ethics? So I don't know if this guy's trying to be funny or if he doesn't know how to spell. He wrote Dairy Callers. We're actually the Daily Caller, and I'm not a teenager, but I guess I'll take that as a compliment because these old bones are getting pretty old. So if he thinks I'm a teenager, I guess that's kind of nice. And bad wardrobes, really?
This Jenna Green is jealous she doesn't look as good as Rita. LOL, STFU, you troll. Unfollow her if you hate her that much. Damn, girl. Support other women, you cave woman.
Ooh, doesn't sound like a very nice person.
Order a salad. All right, this person does not have a picture on their Twitter, so I'm gonna go ahead and assume that they're probably 600 pounds sitting at home on their couch eating Cheetos, so you can go ahead and off.
Who are you? Oh wait, bio says media. So a parasite then? Well, let me ask you a question. Who are you? Who am I? Who are we? Are you me? Am I you? Confusing.
This one's short and concise. This guy is a nut. Period. I mean, he's not wrong. He's not wrong, let's be honest. But I'm a tough nut to crack.
Rosie O'Donnell, Hillary Clinton, and now Stephanie Hamill are all garbage cans. They should be put in jail. No! Jail with Hillary Clinton and Rosie O'Donnell? No!